Hello everyone, this is SteveXL721 and welcome to my next video of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Last time I was in Gerudo Village. Oh well, I'm still in here. No more gun bangers. And for some odd magical reason, few Gerudos recognized that I was a man. Well, it was all because, I was dressed up as a girl. In case you're wondering, if you take off the disguise in town, they will notice that you're a man. Yeah, they have the full set. I mean the full set. If you take it off, they'll kick you out. But why do they let a girl on in here? That's the only concerning thing. Yeah, I'm still wondering. But in order to prove that we're the champion, we need to sneak all the way. Well, first need to find where this place is, so let me just go travel. What are you doing here? This is the barricade of the chief guards, not a place of tourists to gather. We were hired recently after a recent thief, so you should clear out. What? Balura sent you? Ooh. My apologies. I'm the officer in charge of the soldier, Captain Tika Teki. The chief's heirloom was stolen by thieves belonged to the Yiga Clan the other day, so everyone's on edge. We determined that the Yiga's hideout is in Karuga Valley, but the soldiers are exhausted, so I was thinking about requesting some extra help. Ooh. Hey everyone, listen up. This Hyrulean girl has agreed to help us, so offer her any information you can. Ooh. Consider yourself a part of our unit. If you have any questions, my chief will be happy to help. I haven't seen Barta. Where is she gone off to? He said she's going to scout the thieves higher, but then she left before we could say anything. Now I think about it, she's been gone for 2 days. I wonder what happened to her. You're serious? Are you serious? Why didn't you let her go by herself? And why did you wait 2 days to report this? Oh. I apologize. She said she just wanted to check it out and would be careful, so I thought, as we weren't busy enough, since in the chief's heirloom now, well, I'll be fine, Barta too. The captain's there about this fiasco. She punished us for sure. Probably 100 laps in the Gerudo Desert. Oh. Again. Oh, no. What should we do? I'm thinking about it. But if I need to go sneak in, I need some good. Good disguise. Not disguise, but armor, outfit. And what better way to travel in this place? So grab your bows and arrows. Give me something good, please. Okay, one of these things has to be what I'm looking for. Okay, we open this. Bomb arrows, that could be useful. Because I remember this mission. And believe me, it's not gonna be easy. Something I need. I don't have a full set. Oh. I'm getting lucky today. Extremely lucky. An even better shield. get this. It's almost damaged anyway. So let's just equip this. And then break it. Okay. Okay, this boomerang seems a lot better. And one more, just for good luck. Wow, yeah, I'm getting lucky. Lucky, 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 lucky. Okay, and tell me, all of this. All of this. Alright, and now that we got that, we need to fail it. That's better. Now go to the Great Fairy Fountain. To go and upgrade my armor. Armors. already trying. But I found her. Yeah, mommy's hiding. Okay, welcome back, boy. You want to answer Chloe? Yes, please. How deep is this place? Okay, it's deep. So where are all the great fairy fountains? But enough of that, where you need to go and change back into my Gerudo disguise. Place I know. I can't make it by foot, so...
Hi!
Hey.
Bossa!
Oh, thank goodness. Set dogs. I wonder if it's just a thing outside. It's just...
Hey!
Okay, maybe turn around this way. What do I need to get? I like getting a sandstone. I can get out of here, I can help. Thank you. Yeah, we're here. So now I need to prepare myself for the battle of the Yiga Clan. Yiga. Come and get me now! Oh wait. We're not actually there, but we're getting close. Sneak in and then wear the suit. Till then I need my strongest pieces of armor. And heal. Quick. Okay, we made it in to the Yiga Clan secret hideout. One of these places where can you open this? So it's not this way. Hmm. So it's this way. Okay. And this thing. And oh wait. Two more things I need to burn. Now, I just need to do now is to be up something. Now, seek a gear. Oh. Hey, what are you doing here? This is the hire of those Yiga thieves who stole the Thunder Helm. If you spot you, they'll call your their friends for sure, and there's no way you can take them all on. If only you have some way of distracting them, but I don't know how. All I have seen them destroy is eat bananas. I haven't seen anything else that you can use to spoil their weakness. Listen, this place is dangerous. You should get out of here while you still can. I can take care of myself. Thank you. Well, I'm not dying. I am not going to die. Not trying. No, wait, isn't there like a save button? Yeah, okay, I think I didn't kill that many guards. Oh, I can free you with my great flame sword. I'm gonna get the bananas. Okay, now we just need to remove this and remove this. Oh yeah, right. This one is extremely difficult since there's not really a teleport here. You have to travel all the way back. And if the blood moon comes, then they will automatically spawn. Oh, I cannot see right now. Thank you. Okay. Okay, trapezoid. Oh wait. Oh god, they saw me. I need to escape. Never forget this, I'm gonna die trying. This time. And oh wow, I chose the weakest weapon. Okay. You wanna fight? I'll give you a fight. Oh, won't forget. Whoa. Oh no, I wish that. Really? I actually killed all of them? Good, see, you could have just saw, I just got into blazing. All those bombs actually did me some good. I still can't believe I killed all the... I just still can't believe I did all this. I did a sneaking around when I first played this game. I didn't expect me to, you know, actually kill every single one. And I didn't even die once. That's the best part about it. I made it. Oh, a giant hole. Hey. Wow, you're fat. Who the heck are you? And what are you doing at my napping spot? Wait a minute. That thing on your hip, is that? Could it be a secret slate? If it's a secret slate, that means that it's you. You're that late guy I've been looking for. What? Look, my scouts are out in the field looking high and low, but you just wander into my hideout. Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself. I am the leader of the Yiga Clan. The strong, the bully, the one, the only. Master Koa, now prepare yourself. I'm surrounded by freaks. Thank you. Alright. So what are you doing now? You loser. This time I got you. Wow, he really is a loser. So what are you gonna do now? You loser? I'm sorry for calling. No, no, he actually is a loser. Oh god, no. Wow, that was an easy boss fight. Who would have thought I'd be done like this? And by this guy, of all people. You think I'm gonna let this stand, do you? I almost lost my temper there. Oh, what a pain. I can't go out like this way. What to do? What to do? Oh, I got it! Oh. I need to burst out my serious moves. My secret technique taught by my father's mother's father, so... you're... great... great... grandpa? No, wait, grandma. No, your great-grandpa. Okay, it will destroy you. This is the end! And you hold. You see? Aha! Maybe it was just a tad too big. Are you still over there? No matter, well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. And it's not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Yiga Clan can use the secret technique. It's the ultimate. Coward! I shall remember this. The Yiga Clan shall track you to the ends of Hyrule. So, is he dead? Or alive? We got the Thunder Helmet. Oh yeah, wait. Two things I want to check on. Oh, These bananas all are very useful, by the way. They give you extra attack power. Not extra, maybe it's just extra attack power, but still, they're all useful. But it only comes in the wire places, like somewhere in tropical jungle, or the Yiga Clan. Looks like she escaped. But before I end this video off, I want to see if I can go to that tower now. It stays close by here, by this pinpoint. Right, climbing suit. Nope. At least having my sail still there. Steak meat. At least I have my rind still there. Is he still there? Is the seal still there? No, it left. But thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.